Good morning, all of you. Myself Abhijit sir. My today's video is for standard 6, subject maths, chapter 1, exercise 1.2. And today I am going to solve exercise 1.2. The first question. Now use the appropriate symbol less than or greater than to fill in the blanks. First question. 173-189. The 189 is bigger, so you have to put this 173 is less than 189. Second question. 1058-1074. The 1058 is less than 1074. Third question. 8315-8037. 8315 is greater than 8037. Question number 2. In each of the following pairs of numbers, state which number is smaller. First question. 553, 503. The smaller is 503. Second question. 41,338, 1,139. The smaller is 1,139. Third question. 25,431, 24,531. The smaller is 24,531. Question number 3. Find the greatest and the smallest number in each row. Question number 1. 71,834, 75,284, 571, 2,333, 594. In these, the greatest and the smallest you have to find. The greatest number will be 75,284 and the smallest will be 571. Question number 2. Next numbers are 9,853, 7,691, 9,999, 12,002. In this, the greatest is 12,002 and the smallest is 7,691. Next question. Question number 4. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means you have to arrange from smaller to greater number. First number is 304. Next 340, next 34, next 4503, next 43, next 430. They have to arrange in ascending order. So first you will write the smaller number. In this series of number, the first number, smaller number is 34, next will be 43, next 304, next 340, next 430, last will be 4503. Next question number 5. Arrange the following in descending order. Descending order means from bigger to smaller. The first number is 53. Next is 7333. Next 553. Next 7529. Next 377. Next 335. In this series of number, the greatest number is 7529, next will be 7333, next will be 553, next 377, next will be 335, and at last the smallest number will be 53. Next question number 6. Arrange the following numbers in ascending order. Use place value chart. The numbers are 67,201, 74,38,19, that is 7,43,819, next is 7,48,391, that is 7,48,391, next is 67,218, that is 67,218, and last is 85,344, that is 85,344. Now first of all, you have to make this place value chart. You have to write the periods, that is 1's period, 1000's period, lakh and crore. Once it will be 1's, 10's and 100, 1000 it will be 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Then you write this number as I have written and then put them in the place value chart. This will be 67,201, then 7,43,819, then 7,48,391, then 67,218, then 85,344. Now from this chart you have to see the number and then it will write in ascending order. Ascending means from smaller to greater. Now from this chart you can clearly understand the smaller number will be what? Smaller number will be 67,201. That is the first number. Next will be 67,218. Third number will be 85,344. The fourth number will be 7,43,819. And the last number will be 7,48,391. Next question number 7. Arrange the following numbers in descending order. Use place value chart. First number is 36951, that is 36,951. Next is 37140, that is 37,140. Next is 723891, that is 7,23,891. Next is 732142, that is 7,32,142. Next is 5718901, that is 57,18,901. Last is 37401, that is 37,401. You have to arrange this number in descending order. Descending means from bigger to smaller. Now first of all you have to make this place value chart. Periods, that is 1000, lakh, crore. Once period will be 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Then write this number and place them in this place value chart. First of all 36,951, then 37,140, 7,23,891, and 7,32,142, 57,18,901, and last will be 37,401. Now from this chart you can clearly see that this 57,18,901 is the greater number. So you have to write this first. Next will be 7,32,142. The next number will be 7,23,891. Next will be 37,401. Next will be 37,140. Last will be 36,951. This was about exercise 1.2. In my next video, we will be doing exercise 1.3. Thank you.